Polling parties are formed at the second stage of randomization, which happens 6 or 7 days before the polls. AC gets revealed at this stage, but the actual polling station or PS is still not known. This stage requires the presence of observers,